Alright. Yeah. This is like my third attempt to record this. First two times did not happen well. So let me see this time what's going on. Yeah. Yeah, people, we're down away in the beautiful country of St. Vincent and the Grenadines in the Caribbean. You know? Mm-hmm. Let's see what the traffic is like on a Friday.
What hell,
huh? Oh, see there. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I did think the project need a ride, but he said he's walking, so. Alright, so let me see what time is what after 8 game football. 7 minutes to 9. So let me see what the traffic is like. I wonder why I'm missing to the bridge. I'm afraid to the thousand shit. Yeah, so today is Thursday. Right, and the time is minutes to 9. So let me see this traffic here. Alexandrina, yeah, this is what opposite the supermarket. It's a nice Campari bar here on the road. Yeah, so lovely building on the road. There's a church here, Fellowship Baptist Church, right here, right. Thomas apartment there after the church. Okay. Yeah, don't do that vibes. Come on, man. Calandias, something like that. Apartment. I think college students and so stay. The sign is right there. Yeah, a nice roadside bar again. Okay, and everybody is speaking. I don't know, it's like maybe behind the truck now, that is the worst part of it. Damn. Now we come at me, I go hold up the traffic. There is currently 2, 4, 5 vehicles behind now. So, if I don't try to pass this, I'm gonna look like the one who is holding up the traffic. Yeah. that's what you gotta do sometime, or you're gonna be seen as the one holding up the traffic. I don't wanna be. Yeah. Come on. Go to embassy again. So, save lives, drive slowly. That's true. A lot of people tend to speed on the reach and the gap, on the highway. Not even a highway. That's very short. Jack's Wall. Got to be careful around here when rain coming, okay? That wall. Dangerous wall, that. Yeah. Thursday morning in St. Vincent and the Grenadines. It's now 2 minutes to nine. Just driving about barefoot, just driving about, get some stuff. Past the police station there. Yeah. I don't know if this is called a stretch or Glen stretch. I don't know. I think it's Glen. Distributors and OSVs close to one another. gap. Take it slow and get pulled up by the club. Okay, now let's have to go. I think that's there's food SVG up in here, so I forget that. Seatbelt are making nice, huh? Cause the traffic for a while depending on how long they take to move it. Thank you. Yeah, I have to go further to the road. We have some a business place up there. I need to check out some. I forgot the name. I don't remember coming out with names. I don't know who it is, but your main name is on that thing. Into the roundabout, are we going up VG Highway? Something like that. Last time I come down in here, I had a problem with foot on. Oh, God.